Hallo, einen Moment. I will put the game on. Where is the game? Why you don't show the game? There it is. So today we make now we make ice cream simulator giveaway. Don't worry, I'm not playing ice cream simulator. I'm playing our own game. We are making our own game. But team members will give you the ice cream pet, so don't worry. I just play it here to show you a bit. We are not finished at all, so there's lots of work to do yet. But we have over 90 ice cream simulator pets, all over 400,000 stats. All giveaways are in the Discord channel, like always. I hope Daniel will give you the pets. He's here in the YouTube chat too. He will try to get as fast as possible. Maybe you have to wait a bit, but just wait for a DM and he will write you where to join or how to join. You have to be in the stream. Please. It's just fair. So, how much people do we are? I don't think we are much people here. Science ice cream simulator is not so much people don't like it. But let's see. Let's start the first giveaway right away. I don't care if we are much people or not. Because I don't care. Just like this. We will give away 5 minutes. We make 3 winners for 3 what's the name of the pets? Wait, what are they? Here. Rainbow pets? Yeah, I just say rainbow pets. It's Thunder Rainbow Pets, blah blah blah. Then you know what I mean. So 3 people can win 3 Thunder Rainbow Pets. So, first one started. All giveaways are in the Discord channel. So, you need to join the Discord channel. I will post the link. You want music? No, this fucking music I will not put again. Well, I put it for you because you have a lot of time here. So, I will put your music again. Wait a moment. Give me a second. Here. Put the sound on so you guys can hear what I hear. There we go. Now I will put your music again. There you go, bro. Well, it's loading. Why is loading so much? If slow in that or what? There's your music. Well, this is our game. Pretty much it will be a jumping simulator, but not like boring like other some simulators, because we will add weapons to it. So it means you need to collect the coins. Then you go to sell the coins. For selling the coins, you get jumps. More jumps you get, more higher you can jump. So you need to get coins, sell the coins, and get more jumps. Then you can go jump and jump and jump and jump and jump, whatever. But it will be, we don't know yet, 25 to 50 people on the server. Not only 10. And here's a shop where you can buy weapons. There will be extra, there will be more weapons later. There will be extra money for what you can give, buy extra stuff for killing people. So it's not so easy to collect coins because there will be people killing you, you know? So it's a bit different game than others because it's not just collecting coins and sell and jump and blah. No, you're here, you will get killed, the people kill you. So it's a pretty different game than other games. So here you go. Even you have your cars, you know. If you when you have a weapon, let me get a weapon first. Wait, I need to get money. So it will be big server, not like only 10 people, 12 people, whatever. No, no, no. We make it big. So here will be like a deathmatch, you know. I will kill each everybody. But for killing you get extra coins, like then you will get, can buy, I don't know, let's see, I don't, Game Pass, you will get 10 minutes, double coins, whatever, we don't know yet, but something like this. I want the other weapon, wait. Now it's easy to collect coins because I'm alone here, but if you are over 40 people, then it will be like a war here. I think you can buy some shield then to protect you for like 5 minutes that you don't get killed or whatever. So now I have a weapon. This is a nice one. It's like we even have some cars here. You can go in. And then you can drive around the map and go killing people. You can shoot from the car, you know. Oi, I fall down. Help me. Oi, now I'm jumping. Well, you can shoot the jump. You can try to kill people at a high. Oi, now I'm falling down. So it's a bit different game than other games, you know. I think so. I will make advertising, yes. You will get instant spawn again. When you're killed, you get spawn again. But we don't. I don't know. Maybe you will lose your coins or something like this. Like I told you, this game is not even at 10% or something. There's a lot to do. We have rebirths. So you go, still not working, but then you have here like one rebirth to enter, and coming more and more and more other worlds where you get other money. I think there will be one world with zombies where you need to collect some gems or whatever, but it's not so easy because there will be hundreds of zombies, so you will get attacked by zombies and by players that can kill you too. The zombies can kill you, the players can kill you. So it will be a bit different game like other games. The X is just a copy now, we just copy it from the game. Then we have a pet for free here right now. Should be coming right, I think. I don't know if it's working or not, but it should be working. Yeah, we have already like one pet. Of course, we will add more pets. And different pets, blah, blah, blah. The pets will give you like plus 10 jump or plus 20 life. So you don't get killed so much, but it will be a lot different game than the other games. Ah, sorry, I was speaking too much. I forgot. Let me make the next giveaway. Sorry, 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 I was speaking too much. Three winners again. Let me start with this next one. I was trying to explain too much this game right now. But like I saw, it will be a very, very different game than just the normal simulators. Because there will be zombie world, there will be so much stuff. Me and Retro are working for it, so you guys can play as soon as possible. What I like is the cars. I add them meanwhile by myself, you know. I like you can drive here. You can collect the coins actually. It's not so easy, so you can collect the coins. No, you can collect them. Look, you need to warp to collect them. So it's not so easy to collect. But you can go around and kill the people like you want, or I don't know. Let's see what we do. It's like I told you, the game is still way a lot and to work to do. Oh, you fall down. There's still a lot of work to do. You said, look, I have 564 jumps. Now you sell it. I have 600 something, so I jump even higher than before. Over there is a big chest. What fucking music is this? Wait. What's the fucking music? This is okay. Over there's even a chest that give you, I think, 1,000 or 2,000 coins or something like this. I know. Retro, are you here? I don't know how much it was. So. We have two giveaways running. One finish in some seconds. I need to check how much we have giveaway already so I don't get confused again. Last three. Okay, we have enough time. No, I will make five winners. And five winners will get two pets. Next one started. Yeah. Someone wanna play the game here? Wanna try? Let me get a link for it so you can try it. Like I told you, it's totally not ready yet. So don't expect a much from it right now. Even if you get stats now, I'm pretty sure they will get reset. So don't care so much about stats now. Here, people, you can join the game. Wait. Here, you can join the game I'm right now. Yes, my gaming retro. I got. That's one bug we still need to fix. You get. Like this, when you sometimes you get like connected to you. When you need to get cars, you need to collect coins to get the weapons. Like, I have a weapon already, I can kill you guys already. I will kill this guy here in the car. I will kill you. Come here, I will kill you. Come here. Can I kill you? I don't know even if you have turned it on. I think you have turned it off. Oh, or no? I have killed you, sorry. But like you see, it will be a big map. Not only some players, you know. Here will be like a totally war, you know. It will be not so easy to... Look how much people we are. And there will be much more. I want to kill you. Come here. Well, for me it's no lag. Must be your connection then. Oh! There will be add a lot more weapons. And stuff like this. And then with the coins, you can buy like 5 minutes fast running, 5 minutes double coins, 5 minutes protection, or stuff like this, you know. The free shop, you get the pet, but it's not really working yet, so you don't need it. I don't even know why it's not working on the first click. Jump. To get out of the car, you need to jump. If you don't want to jump high, you can turn off jump high. Yeah, like now, I jump high. If I click the button, I turn it off. Now I can't jump anymore. I will kill you. Come here. Well, you can ride. I see you that you're riding, so. It's a big game, Legacy. But like I told you, it's totally in. Totally in the development yet. So it will take some time to get finished yet. Here you can even try my clothes for free. How it would be with you. The X will be is not working yet. We don't know how we make it. Maybe we make some X only for kill coins. You get for killing, you get other coins than collecting coins. Another one, normal coins. Or, we don't know yet. That's like I told you, it's totally in the development of the game. Okay, let me see the giveaways. Okay, let me start the next one. But I think it's a game you will like. It's not a normal simulator, it has so much different stuff. Next giveaway started. So, how much pets I've given away now? 90 minus 9 minus 10 minus 9. Okay, we still have pets. Retro. Maybe Retro is working on it. Here is my guy. Hi guys. Normally here is a chop. I don't know where the chop now is. I don't know if Retro is working on it or where's the chop. But it will be nice. Because it's not only like collecting and all is the same stuff. No, you need to kill. There will be a zombie world. There will be so much stuff to do yet. So it will be very nice game, I think. But you normally should be here at chop. I don't know. Like you blow it up. But now? How you can blow a chop? First bug you need to fix. You can't blow up the chops. Well, look, that's good why we're making like stuff like this. So we learn what's still wrong in this game. The chop is normally over here, but it's not here now, right now. Let me see the giveaways. There's no one running? Oh no, let me start giveaway again. Time. Wait a second, 3. So it will be very, very nice game. You will like it, I'm sure. What has happened with this guy? Look. Oh no, he leveled up. The shop is normally by here, but someone blows the shop up. The pet you get in free shop, you click free shop and click pet 3 for 3. I don't know why you need to click it a couple of times. It's another bug. Like I told you, we are working like not even 1-2 weeks on it or whatever. So still a lot of to do. A lot to do. How the game will be called? I don't know. I need to speak with Retro. Because first of all, I was thinking in Jumping Simulator, but it's not only Jumping Simulator. There will be weapons, kill. There will be the zombie world. I don't know how what name. But me and Retro, we will find a name, I think. Of course, there will be game passes to buy too. But I think at least 50% of all the earnings go in giveaways for the community. So it's not that I make money with it a lot. No, of course we will make some money, but 50% I will give away, like, for you guys in giveaways. Skywar Simulator. Jump War Simulator. I don't know. Thing is, there is so much, you know. You have cars here, pets. There's so much I want to add here. I want to add crates to buy hats. Everything, you know. This will be a game with everything on it. Killing will give you order. Killing will give you order. Other coins, I don't know what, like stars or points or whatever. With the points, then you buy game pass, like 5 minute shield, nobody can kill you, or 1 minute shield, I don't know, or double coins for 5 minutes, whatever. Okay, let me see next giveaway. So how much pets we have left? 41 pets. Okay, I will make one with 10 winners now. 10 winners. You will get one rainbow pet, everyone. There you go, 10 winners. So after this we will make a small break after, well, now I still have pets to give away, but after the ice cream simulator I make a 10 minute break and then I make bubble simulator giveaway. We have again like 5 marshmallows, right, rainbow marshmallows, and we have 2 rainbow hydras again and a lot of shiny pets. Hello guys. But the shop is go. Retro, can you fix it? If you can hear me, can you fix the job to not be destroyable? Should be just a click, I think. I did just reset. Okay, I will just reset the game so everybody will get out of the game. So give me a moment. I will restart the game. Shut down all servers. Okay, now I will connect again. I will send the link again. Daniel has one giveaway, yes. She was always there. And I always saw him, and he's good, has good music style. So I get him in my team, you know. That's why he has a nickname in the server, in the Discord server, DJ Danny. Is his nickname. Because when I'm too drunk, he is my DJ. Now I want to test if I can blow the chop again, or if you fix it. Let me see. Need more money. Of course, there will be a lot more weapons. We will need to make it a bit nicer, everything. But it's like alpha version. Retro. I know who's drunk today. You or me? Okay, I need to restart again. Ay, retro. Let me restart again. Oh, there we go. I will post the link again. Okay, let me see the giveaways right away. If there's running one, here's the game. So let me see. I have 90 pets. Giveaways. Where's the giveaways? Here. The 10 pets are finished too. Less 10 pets. Let me start one. We have 31 pets left. Let me make one with 3 minutes. Two winners. Oh no, it's not fair. Wait. Five winners. Two pets. The next one started. I need to see if it's working. Need to get a bomb. Like, don't expect so much. Oh, you have? Okay. Blow it. Try to blow it. Oh, you just blow yourself up. Okay, cool. Still a one. Hey? Just blow a tick up. I will blow myself up because I need to check stuff here. Giveaway is running. Yeah, you got a response. Oh yeah, floor. I'm still flying my head. It'll be a funny game, I think. I mean, you have what you know have. Lol, you don't even have the stuff title, you know, in the chat. Look, Arctic have it. When she writes, it says stuff. Retro, I need add to. I need your ID. Well, it's like I told you, it's very early version. I hope it will be funny. But I think we can make it funny. Let me see the giveaways. Running 1 minute more. After this, how much pets we have left? Let me see. 31 less 10. 21 pets. Let me start the next one already. Now again, we make 10 winners. The next one started. Less 10. So next we have 11 left. Wait, my girl here is. Okay, that's it. Okay, we have the next winners. Let me see the YouTube chat. What guys are you writing here? Normally, no, I have calculated everything here. I have 11 left, but if I give more away than I have here, then I have more pets in my real account. So I will start now the last giveaway. 11 pets. I want not make it so difficult for Daniel, so I will make it a bit different. Again, 5 winners of 2 pets. Not 10. But you get 2. So there, we have two giveaways running. After this, I make a break. And then we get to Bubble Simulator. There we have good pets to give away. Haha, got you. Come here, come here. Come. Jump away from me, jump away from me. I can jump too. Why? You just almost jumped a new bump. Well, it's pretty fun. It will be pretty funny, believe me. It's now already funny, even it's not even at 10% of the game. Like I told you, kills will give extra points. You can like temporal game pass. We will make it a bit more difficult because now it's too easy to get jumps. It's like for 10 coins you get 2 jumps. So it will be a bit more difficult to get jumps. With the jumps you can make rebirths, so you will lose all your jumps and you get a rebirth and you can enter the rebirth area. There will be like, I don't know what we will make in the first one, but there will come the zombie land where all zombies will come to you and you have another X coins games. Let's see, it's still like earlier. Retro cheater, look, he can go in already. Let me see the giveaways. Okay, we have 2 giveaways running, the last 2 for Ice Cream Simulator. Please don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. If not, fuck you out here and don't come back. Okay. There are some winners. Yes, Bubblegum Simulator will be after this game. I need to make a small break to drink some alcohol and then I start this. It's pretty funny already, this game. The next I will add is coins for kills, I'm sure. I'll add it tonight. I need to see. Then we need another job for the kills. What do you say, Retro? I had today the points for kills and you had the job for it? Fuck you. Okay, last giveaway is still running for the ice cream simulator. I will be very happy if you can give a like on the game, you know, the thumbs up. Even it's alpha version, just do me the favor. Give a thumbs up, give a like on the game. It will help when it comes really out. But we have already some good reputation, you know. So, please, thumbs up for the game. Thank you very much. So last giveaway for Ice Cream Simulator is finished in 1 minute, something. Then I make a small break and then we go come with Bubble Sim and 5 Rainbow Marshmallow, 2 Rainbow Hydras, some shiny pets, or a lot of them. And yeah. I think that's enough. Solo con un beso, yo quiero acabar ese sufrimiento que te hace llorar. Okay, let me see the giveaway. Finish in some seconds. Last ones. Please wait, you will get a DM. But we tell a lot of winners, so it takes some time to write everybody. Last one. And the winners are Real Business again. Ultra Slayer. Some people. That one couple of times today. Okay. That's all for the Ice Cream Simulator. I will be back like in 10 minutes or something. For the Bubblegum Simulator giveaway. But I will make everyone in the Discord channel. So don't worry. You will get a DM. And everything. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. I even hope you enjoy the alpha game. It's pretty funny already. So don't forget, give it a like. And I see you in some minutes, I think. I hope. So I see you in some minutes. Bye bye, guys. Thank you very much. And don't forget to subscribe, please.